Hello beautiful people, Nick here with another video for you guys. Up for today, I have an eBay haul. I rarely do hauls on my channel, like rarely do hauls, but I felt like I needed to do this haul because A, it's very much so affordable and I think I found some great things that you guys may fall in love with. Before there was the Amazons, there was the eBay. You definitely have to be mindful when you purchase from eBay. My thing is, look at their reviews. Reviews tell you everything that you need to know before purchasing from someone. So all the things that I'm going to show you all, I will be sure to put links down below. These came internationally, so be mindful that if you do purchase them, it may take a little bit longer than normal. I kind of forgot that I got a lot of this stuff until it came into the mail, so it was a nice surprise for me. But I definitely will be sure to put all the information down below so that you guys can check out specifically where I purchased them from. So the first thing I'm going to start with is lashes. I like to buy up a lot of lashes. I don't know if you guys follow me on Snapchat, but I told you guys I'm obsessed with lashes. I don't know where this love for lashes came from, lashes and lipstick, but it's getting out of control and I'm always looking for new and different styles of lashes. So I went online, I picked up a couple packs of these for my studio. These are 10 packs of lashes. They kind of remind me of the Ardell 120. I think it's 120. Yeah, the Ardell 120 lashes. They seem a little bit thicker to me, but still very everyday wearable. Every bride probably will look really nice in these lashes. So I bought a couple packs of these to go into the studio, but I wanted to show you these before I take them there. And these were 99 cents a pack, and you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets. I think I said 10. I did not mean to say 10, but you get 5 sets of lashes for 99 cents. Which is amazing. So I also am getting into the whole Mink lash thing. I have not broke down and purchased a $30, $40 Mink lash as of yet, but I was curious to see if they had any at a cheaper rate on eBay, and I did find a couple. Now I don't know if these are real Mink lashes, but they feel nice and they definitely look like they could be Mink lashes, but I'm not 100% sure that they are. The website says that they are, but you know, it could be lying, so I'm not 100% sure on that. So I picked up 4 pairs of the Mink eyelashes. It doesn't have a name or anything for them, they just come in a package like this. It has a little logo, but nothing as far as like what the name is. It says 100% natural mink fur, 100% handmade, so I'm gonna go off of what they say. I picked up 4 packs of them. The seller that I picked them up from, we actually kind of did, I made an offer for how many I wanted to purchase for how much. So sometimes they can be like $4 or $5, which to me is kind of high depending on the lash. So we kind of bargained back and forth and I was able to buy all of these, I want to say for $15, which is not bad because a lot of these other companies who sell Mink lashes sell one pair for that or more. So I was good with that, but I have not had a chance to wear them. I've been waiting for everything to get together and I plan on doing a video with them to feature them, but I absolutely love them. They're very pretty. I have taken them out of the pack and played with them a little bit. The band is definitely thicker, and the difference that I see between Mink lashes, to be honest, is that the hairs on the band are thicker and also the band is thicker. That's the only thing that I really noticed that is different from just general lashes or human hair lashes or anything like that. So I picked up those Mink lashes, and then I picked up 2 additional Mink lashes from another seller. These are definitely a favorite of mine. They're very, very long and flirty and thick, and of course the band is thick on these as well. And then lastly, I picked up 1 pair from another seller, and these are more of the tapered kind of spaced out type of lashes, and they are thick. The band is also thick. You do have to clip the ends like all of the rest of the Mink lashes, but I really like these as well, and I only picked up 1 of these, but I definitely do plan to go back and get a couple more of these. I ordered a couple brushes from them as well. Different sellers as well, but 2 of the brushes I was a little upset about because I thought they were going to be different, but definitely like not what I expected them to be, but I'll show those to you last. The first one that I want to share with you, I kind of feel silly like showing y'all because everybody is purchasing the whole set for cheaper, but I picked up 1 of the like artist, I think they're called artist brushes, the $300-$400 brush set. I actually wanted to try one out. I don't know how I feel about them because they're so dense that I feel like it kind of wipes away products. I've only used it 1 time and I used it on my concealer and I wasn't feeling it, but I'm going to continue to try it out and see how I feel about it. But they were selling this particular one for 99 cents, and I said, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and pick it up and see what I like about it. So I picked up 1 of these off of the site. I was in the mood for a new highlighter brush. I wanted to look for something that was a little bit more affordable, a little bit tapered, just kind of like the popular ones that are going around right now. Whenever I put on a highlighter, this is the brush that I use. It picks up just enough product and it disperses the product just perfectly. So I'm glad that I picked this up because this was a great purchase for me. I'm definitely going to go back and order a couple more for my studio, but for the most part, for me personally, I absolutely love this brush. This other brush that I purchased, absolutely love this as well. This brush definitely reminds me of the brushes from NARS. If you guys seen the very expensive NARS brushes, they're very pretty, but they're so expensive. So I picked this brush up for my blush. I'm so glad I picked this up. I love this brush. It is amazing. I haven't had any issues out of it. No shedding or anything like that. I think it was a great buy and I got this very cheap. I don't remember the price, but it's a very inexpensive brush and looks just like the NARS brush. Now out of those three, out of the five brushes, those are the three that I was just like, thumbs up, absolutely love them. But this brush that I got, I expected it to be different, and I will put a picture up so that you guys can check it out. I haven't used it yet. I think it'll be good as far as like a buffer, very small buffer. I actually thought it was supposed to be bigger than this and more hair out of it, but it's definitely very small. Very small brush, very dense brush, flat on the top, feels very nice. I just was disappointed because the picture made it look a little bit different, but I'm pretty sure it's a decent brush. I just haven't found myself grabbing it because it's so small, and when I put it into my brush holder, I kind of forget that it's there. And then the last brush, I was expecting it to be just like the Eda brush from NARS. I'm expecting it to be just like that, but this is what I got. It's like a mini Eda brush, a micro Eda brush. I have used it, works tremendously, but it's just a little irritating that it's so small, but it gets the job done. So that was fairly quick. I didn't have too much that I had to share with you guys. I just wanted to make sure that I shared what I had because I felt like it was a great buy and I think you guys would definitely enjoy it. So if you liked the video, be sure to give me a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed to the channel, be sure to subscribe before the end of the video. And I'm going to go ahead and get off here. As always, you guys, keep it cute and classy, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.